fresh for everyone.
Now it's even easier to save on your favorites with delivery and free pickup. Just visit Ralphs.com or the app today. Restrictions apply. Ralphs, fresh for everyone.
Fox tonight. Prodigal Son returns with all new episodes.
You're doing a serial killer cleanse?
I think it agrees with you.
And Catherine Zeta-Jones joins the cast.
Martin, they told me you did this.
To our Dr. Capshaw.
Mommy.
Get ready for some shocking surprises from the show critics call deliciously twisted.
What are you doing?
He's escaping!
You can't keep a good man down. Prodigal Son returns. Fox tonight.
MyFM. An iHeartRadio station.
Available everywhere on our free iHeartRadio app.
Number one for music, radio, and podcast. All in one.
Hi, it's Jill from Valentine of the Morning, and I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in 2008. I know the support from friends and family, our listeners, even complete strangers, can make a world of difference. That's why all of us here at 104.3 MyFM are asking you to visit walkms.org to join us and sign up for WalkMS Greater Los Angeles. You can help ensure those living with MS have the resources they need to live their best lives. Visit walkms.org to learn more and show your support.
This sound recording is sponsored by Del Taco, a Sigalert in L.A., 60 Freeway westbound side just before you get to the 5. It's a car stuck underneath the big rig and two right lanes are blocked off while they handle that. Traffic is heavy from the 710, 710 north busy from the 60 to the 10, but 10 westbound still looking pretty good for your alternate. The 10 westbound is tough as you're leaving mid-city from about western. You're on the brakes there all the way out towards the 405 freeway. Looks like they did have to run a traffic break to get some debris from the roadway. And northbound side of the 405 to stop and go from the 105 over towards the 10 freeway. The southbound side of the 405 slows coming off of the 118. That'll stay busy all the way to Sunset and southbound 14. Still pretty heavy brake lights there, Sand Canyon to the 5. Del Taco's newest $1 crispy chicken taco is here. Try the honey chipotle barbecue crispy chicken taco and say, Del, yeah. A little bit sweet, a little bit smoky. It's yours for only $1, only at Del Taco. Price of participation may vary. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 MyFM.
All right, the weather today, we've got scattered showers this morning, partly cloudy this afternoon, temps in the 60s. 56 in Duarte, 57 in Huntington Beach. Jill's got the Hollywood headlines coming up.
The last time we heard some Bridgerton news, it was devastating. But this time, I have some good Bridgerton news. I'll tell you what that is at 7:50.
I'll read a few of these texts here. We're asking if you've ever ignored a medical issue. You know you shouldn't, but you just do. I was talking about how my hips or some part of my back pops sometimes when I'm exercising. And there's some people trying to diagnose me, some people telling me that, you know, I should go see a doctor. But this text is the one that I'm really honing in on.
Okay.
Because, Kevin, it's just a tendon popping over your bones. If it doesn't cause you pain, then you're fine.
Well.
Okay. So I'll continue to put it off.
Yeah, then. They don't lie. They don't lie, do they?
My hips?
Yeah.
This one from Andy says, I had a collapsed lung for 3.5 days before I finally went to the doctor.
That's a long time. Yeah, how do you live with that? Ooh.
Another one says, I ignored my stomach pain for 27 years.
What?
After some tests were done, I found out I have celiacs and that it's not normal to be in pain after you eat. I'm sure Jill can relate.
Yeah, you get so bloated too when you eat gluten and, that's got to be painful.
Can you get bloated with celiac but not have the pain?
I'm sure you can. Right. Yeah.
Maybe that's what I got.
Haven't you been tested? Aren't you okay?
Yeah, but the, you know, these tests nowadays, right? Yeah, what are they gonna do? They also said I'm not allergic to the cats, but we all know that's a
thing. You're not.
Oh my gosh, I'm so allergic to the cats I can't go near them. People have cats that listen to the show, and sometimes that gets me over the air. You know, it's that much of an allergy. Hey, MyFM, who's this?
Good morning, this is Nana. How are you?
Hi, Nana, how are you?
I'm great.
What's going on, Nana?
Nothing. So I ignored my back pain. I totally ignored it for like a month. I kept thinking, oh my God, I just need to crack my back.
Yeah.
And I would have my friends crack my back for me. I'd lay on the floor and I'd have them crack my back. And then I couldn't walk anymore.
No.
I had like a numbing sensation down my leg. And I was like, okay, I guess I don't need to crack my back anymore. I got to go to the doctors now. And I went to the doctors, and sure enough, the next day, I went into surgery. I had a herniated disc. I was pinching on my nerve.
Oh, my gosh. Did you get that herniated disc from your friends who weren't trained chiropractors trying to crack your back?
Probably.
I know, right?
Crack it.
You're just looking for the heaviest set person to jump on your back or something to crack it, and that was probably not a good idea.
No, not at all. Not at all. now it's like, if somebody wants to check my back, nope, yeah. It's okay, I'll just go to the doctor.
Oh my gosh.
Oh gosh. Is anything still going on?
I still have the nerve damage from letting it go for so long, but otherwise I feel good. I feel good. I'm healthy, my family's healthy, we're all good.
Oh, thank God. So what are you doing? You're on your way to work this morning?
I am. I listen to you guys every morning. I love you guys.
Oh, thank you very much. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a medical assistant. I work in a doctor's office.
Oh, well, thank you for what you do, but isn't this the advice you want to give to your patients that when something happens, you come in?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Just ignore my own advice.
Oh, my gosh. The poster child for ignoring advice here.
Glad you're okay.
Have a great day. We're so happy you're doing all right.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day, guys.
You too. Bye-bye.
I'm not your friend.
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know I feel. Talk with the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give it my best, but just know I'm not your friend.
Valentine's Day morning. LAUC is opening us up schools today. So if you're going back to school today, I hope it's a great day for you. And I hope it's a great day for your parents as well. Thank you for listening to our show as you start your school day, which seems like a crazy thing to be saying for a lot of kids out there. But for many of you, today is your first day back at school. Coming up, $1,000 and something we call our three-song challenge. If you haven't heard that, I think you're going to like it. Here's Selena Gomez.
Yeah. CC, Charlie Jack, Sandy C.
It's Valentine in the morning. One of the updates that came out of our conversation here, if you've got pain, if you've got something wrong with you medically, don't ignore that stuff. You know, get to your doctor. Don't be afraid of COVID-19 during this time if you have a medical condition that needs to be addressed. Because the longer you let something go, the worse off it can be, obviously. So you get something early, things can be changed.